So let me tell you, you do whatever you're comfortable with, but it's food, water, energy, security, barterability, wealth preservation, community, and shelter. Get it done. Especially on the money side and the wealth side, for any wealth that you're still choosing to hold inside of this really disgusting system, make sure that you are properly diversified and that you have gold in your portfolio.